Today I am going to explain about static variables running in C++ and behind. What is static? Today, actually we know about variables and data members. Variables are of two types. One is static, actually variables are of two types. One is static and another one is non-static. Today I am going to explain completely about the static variables present, how to use in a same class and how to use in different classes. Here the integer a is 8 only. It is a variable. It is static. Static variable. It is a variable. And here run method, which is a static method, and it is a method. Here there is some condition is inside the run method, and it is the main method. Actually, when in a Java programming, when you want to run a program, the main method executions are from the main method. This public static void main string args means some command line argument. String args means here I am running run method. That means here we can use this method by calling this method, by calling this method name. Run means it will go to this execution part, run, and it will check this in this syntax. Here system runs out the printer in this method, and again we need to print this variable means we need to simply system run out the printer by using that variable here. So it will go to this place and it gets the variable data and then print the output is 20. Here we see how to use the static variable in different class. This is the same class and I am going to write in different class. Suppose class test. So static void main this is the actual syntax, and we need to call the different static variables by using the dot operator. The syntax is like class name and the method name. Suppose we want to call a variable, static variable from different class. The syntax is like class name by dot operator and again the variable. Here we can call the static variable method by using the dot operator by simply demo dot run method. Then it will go to display this class name, class, and then check this syntax. Public static void main run, and the output is run. Suppose if we want to print this variable, we need to just simply write system dot println of demo dot variable, that variable reference demo dot a here. Then it will go to this place and check that data. The output will be 20. It's all about the static and non-static variables. The static variables in the same and different classes.